after sunset your body has enough fire fuel only to burn what is already consumed. See, in digestive fires there are three level digestive fires. Jataragni has three form of existence. So understand, after sunset your Jataragni is alive only to burn what is already taken into the body. It does not have the energy needed to receive more load. All great enlightenment centric lifestyle jatis among the Brahmanas, the Agnihotri, the highest Brahmanas, and Bharatvaja Gotri, the most pure flying Brahmanas. Understand? The Bharatvaja Gotra Brahmanas used to fly. Bharatvaja is the rishi who wrote the whole science of flying, and Bharatvaja Gotra Brahmanas had the DNA. They used to move from place to place, Akasa Marga. Our Hindu way of flying was collective, means like a group, as a whole group you can get into a flight and fly. That kind of flying machines were also available. As an individual you can just fly, having a small attachment to your body like a wing. Hindus had both technology. Individually you can fly and you can go with a group or a team, both mechanism we had. So Bharatvaja Gotri, Gotra Brahmanas used to have this flying signs as their regular lifestyle. All these, the highest level among the Saiva Velalar, Adisaiva Velalargal, Adisaiva Velalas, and among the Jains, the top cream community, all these communities don't eat after sunset. They don't eat after sunset. Not eating after sunset is one of the most intelligence kindling technique. Hey, listen. Listen to what I am saying. Every day, night, it's not that you fall into the same dream state or deep sleep state. Depending on the chemistry of your body that day, the state in which you are going to settle down will be decided. If there is so much of food toxins in your body, naturally you will fall into the shit state. If you have done Nirahara Samyama, you will understand. Even your sleep will be so beautiful. It will be just a beautiful romantic light space. Why you like romance so much, you know, it makes you light. It gives you a Jagrat Sushupti state experience. The lightness of Sushupti and alive feeling of Jagrat. If you stop eating after sunset, your body goes through a beautiful detox process and self-cleansing. I guarantee within 11 days, your whole sleep, dream, the whole night that state will become beautiful romance kind of a space.